Everybody take a shot. Red light, green light. Give me everything you got. Red light.
Mr. 305. Flo Rida and Lunch Money. Three Miami boys. You know what time it is.
Give me the green light. Cause I'm ready to go. Let's have a good time.
Let's go.
What you waiting for? You only got one life. And we gon' live it up.
Put your hands on your head, sir.
In fact, wait till they're arresting because they're not in a cut. What?
They're arresting Tom.
Yeah.
Yo, what are y'all doing? What are y'all doing? What the fuck is going on here? Yo,
you realize that that's not how private property works.
Yeah, they're arresting Tom.
I'm asking you a question.
They're in the club, too. They're arresting him in the club.
Because we were looking for him.
Tom, don't talk, Tom. Don't talk. Ask for a lawyer. We'll ask for a lawyer in like 5 minutes. Don't do it, Tom.
Tom, we're going to give you two.
Four of them. Oh, shit.
Don't do it, Tom. Tom, don't do it. Wait 5 minutes.
Sammy,
what did they arrest Tom for already?
What am I doing? I'm not doing anything. I'm on proper. Look at this. I'm on a sidewalk.
Obstructing justice.
From the sidewalk? I could talk from the sidewalk. That's not abducting anybody. They came in our club. They came to your club, Walter.
Shut up, old man. Go inside.
Hassling my patrons.
I'm on the sidewalk, bro. I'm on public spot. I know my rights. I know my rights.
Hey, Adam. Fuck you.
Hi.
So much more important shit than the smear on my windshield.
Hatred. That's all it is. Hatred. Yeah, hatred. Okay. Jealousy. Jealousy.
What's up, Div?
Roll with more white shirts.
You should like get out there and mentor your fellow officers. And gay motherfucker.
Dude, all we were doing was sitting there dancing.
None of that.
That's all we were doing.
Yeah. Well, what the fuck? That ruined everything.
Samer, we have to go get Tom back.
Yeah, go get Tom back.
All right, pull out a card. I'll be a lawyer.
No, I'm not like that.
Oh, okay. Come on, I don't care.
Fuck them.
Let's do it.
You got this. Look at that.
You guys on comms?
Yeah.
There you go.
10-4, go get that ass.
You got this.
So, what's the plan there, mister?
Proud of you.
We're going to take somebody and make them let us into PD, and we're taking Tom.
Okay.
Tom wouldn't come here. I mean, wherever Billy goes, Tom will follow eventually.
Yeah.
Ooh,
because they're really.
I don't know.
It doesn't mean. Yeah, they're lovers. We'll go with that.
What do you want from me? I mean, I'm gay for Tom. What's wrong with
Billy
that?
Billy likes the chocolate.
It's fine. It's whatever.
How'd you crash?
Did you know yesterday I went to jail for 90 years? And when DOC put a tracker on my butt, I punched him out and handcuffed him.
I'm gonna put my baton in here. I don't want to lose it.
And they literally fucking shot me and him and the DOC I had captured.
That's the last thing I want to lose is my baton.
I'll take it for being an HVT. You can't have fun. I'm definitely an HVT because of Ray.
Who the hell left?
Is there any DOC on? Yo, we can get him during DOC when they get him in transport.
Might not have to.
What do you mean, might not have to? I can call one of my boys. Hold on.
Get over here.
Why am I not surprised that we would see you literally 30 minutes after you retire?
I don't know what the hell I'm here for, all right?
They're running them in on store robbery.
Mm-hmm. Billy.
Did somebody read this guy's right?
Billy. There's Sean right there. That's Sean. Yep. Yo, what happened?
You, I'm my dad. Read him his rights right now.
Yo.
What?
What happened?
I have no idea, honestly.
Oh. I thought you were Sean for a second.
You have a helmet on your head, right?
I have a mohawk.
I forgot that ugly-ass mohawk.
I'm sending it right now.
Oh. Oak, how can I help you guys?
Hey, can I file a complaint?
Sure, what do you like to
complain
for?
This guy out there, he's laying on the floor. He's blocking my car. If you can tell him to move, I appreciate it. It's the black car out there.
Go get him. Go get him. Come on.
Alright, sir.
Hands up right now. Hands up right now or you die. Hands it up. Don't say nothing.
1078.
What did I just say?
What did I say?
You said 1078. You act like I wasn't a cop before, bro. This is my first day in the rodeo. You got him, Billy?
We have to just execute him.
I know. You got him, Billy?
What?
Yeah.
Knock, knock. Knock, knock.
Oh, yeah. There's definitely going to be a USP 40.
Knock, knock.
Probably it's going to say, you know, probably like police department.
Help!
Holy tires.
Help!
They don't give a shit about you, buddy. We're leaving.
We have a cop hostage. We have a cop hostage. Billy, where you at? Billy?
I'm standing out here. If they're not going to come out here for their hostage, I'm going to execute him.
Okay, get near your car, though. Just in case. We want time out now, or we're gonna execute him.
Hey, did you see what else is on this guy's body?
You heard me?
Sammy, what are you doing?
We want Tom gone. We want Tom out, or that guy's gonna die.
Hey, Sammy, you know we do not trade.
So you don't care about the cock. He doesn't care about the cock.
Listen to your cop beg for his life.
I said blow, not fart. Damn it.
Beg for your life, Patrick.
Help.
You sure?
They don't even care about me.
Okay, okay.
I don't give a shit about you. The worst fucking cops on the face.
Whoa.
Sammy.
Yo.
Come on outside.
Hold on. Dude, put your hands up. Put your hands up right now.
What?
Put your hands up. I got another hostage. Not a cop, though.
Just come over here.
What are you doing, man?
You're gonna become a hostage.
We're just talking. Yeah. We're just talking.
You're gonna become a hostage. Sorry.
What? I was busy. You know, I was in the middle of something.
Are you gonna be a hostage? That's it. I'm not taking anything you have on you.
Have you heard of Tender Love?
Tender Love. I'm treating you with Tender Love right now.
Oh, have you heard of it? It's Silver Lake's premier dating application.
Okay. How do you know?
Maybe after this, maybe you'd be interested in doing
maybe,
it.
Maybe. It's a guy on the roof, Billy. Guy on the roof, Billy.
Allegedly.
All right, I need you to just be quiet.
Lots of tickets.
Give a shit if they come for me.
All right, guys, we got two hostages. Two motherfucking hostages. Someone's dying tonight, and it ain't me or Billy.
All right, so there goes your little lawsuit that you had planned.
I didn't put it up. It passed the day anyways.
I got a $500 ticket you didn't pay.
Yep.
You want him dead or what? What's your name? What's your name, sir?
What? It's August. I don't want
to. Oh, August.
Stop trying to run on these bullshit charges. Yep. Let him go, or Patrick could lose his life.
August, do you want to tell him what I feel about?
No,
this
August. August isn't gonna say anything. He's gonna be quiet.
They don't care about you, man. They don't give a shit about
August
you.
Well, because August knows me.
Well, apparently you're not good friends.
It's my brother.
Well, don't you?
Yeah,
he
hits me.
Three on the
I'm left. Not.
We just want Tom, man. That's all we want.
Well, if Tom doesn't want
to go to
jail,
there?
Tom doesn't need to commit crime.
No, dude, you act like we've never been cops before. We know how this
just
works.
To be clear,
just so you boys know, if you guys are on a car chase, don't come to the club. We do not need them coming in here.
I got you.
We made an SOP that we are not trading for hostages anymore.
Well, guess what?
I don't give a shit what your SOPs say.
Did you guys get Ford?
Negative. Well, get that cut from behind us before he dies.
You guys want to send somebody down here to take a look at this before I do it?
Yeah, I'm coming. Come on, Anna, let's do this.
Yeah, I'm going to come look.
I'm watching
right now. Cops have decided that they've been at an SOP. They won't trade for a hostage, so apparently they don't give a shit about Patrick Mueller's life.
Or August. Or August Wolfhart life.
Yeah,
wow, really?
Since he's Greg's brother. Yeah, he's Gray's brother.
I'm surprised that they don't care about August.
You're Wolfhart, right?
If you move him closer to the wall, the guys on the roof can't get a shot on him.
Cover from the wall. Kill the guy in the marshals.
Wait, where is this going down?
PD.
Not PD. We just went down.
Got anything illegal on you, man, that I should know about?
No.
I'm not going to be able to hold the phone forever. Ray, how close are you?
I'm going past the dealership.
There's at least one SWAT on the roof. Maybe two.
What, you broke?
You better be ready to dip potatoes.
You're a Wolfhart, man. What the fuck?
Do I not talk to you? I am homeless, okay? I run a fucking dating application.
Adam.
These cops are so potato.
Oh, fuck.
We got another cop hostage.
Oh my god, you have three?
Really?
Two cops, one civilian.
You in the lawyer's office?
No.
On the side of PD. Where the van is. They're right next to the building.
Oh, you're poor? But what the fuck is all that shit, huh? Huh? Desert Eagle? Mine?
So which one, guys?
What? How you said you want to take me from
you? You know what? I lied.
Patrick,
I lied.
Okay.
This one's jumping on the fence. Yeah. There's also another one down there by the fence.
Behind you.
Throwing flashbangs.
They were flashing.
They're up right above you, too.
They're behind you.
They're opening fire at real hostage. Oh, we got one of them.
There's another SWAT jumping.
Oh my god, they got destroyed.
I didn't go so well, Sammy.
Attaboy, Billy.
Is there really not caring about people anymore?
Well, at least I double tapped my guy.
Did not manage to kill either of those hostages. Oh my god, boys.
They got the civilian.